Hi, my name is Hannah Foster, and I am from Ankeny, Iowa, and I am studying medical laboratory sciences at SDSU. Coming up here, so it is a 5-hour drive away from home, so it really was a leap to kind of come to a college that I didn't know anyone, didn't have any background here, but I really wanted to try something new, you know, push my limits and kind of get out there. I thought kind of SDSU was that real good middle ground, being a D1 sports college, as well as having smaller class sizes. So it really kind of hit that perfect spot. Because I really love watching the football and basketball games here on campus. Me and my friends take the opportunity sometimes in the mornings to go take a spin class at the Wellness Center since it's free, or this summer we're planning to go kayaking. You know, so it really is kind of encompassing that we still have so many other opportunities outside of academics to just hang out and kind of decompress. Medical laboratory scientists are kind of, like I said, that behind the scenes role. We work usually in the hospital or clinical lab. So if you are sick and need some tests done, we take all kinds of body fluids, you know, urine, blood, and we take those away and we test it, you know, for viruses, bacteria, just to see, you know, what's going on in your body and how we can help the doctors treat it. The big thing I like about MLS is you do get to work in a healthcare setting. You're still helping people, but it's not as much upfront patient interaction. You know, I like being social with my friends and stuff, but when I'm working, I kind of like to just sit and do my work, you know, and it is still a variety. We still get new patients, new tests ordered. So it's not like you're not getting that same kind of variety if you were talking to patients, but it is a more of a, like a reserved kind of role. So we study 4 different areas in the lab. So we study microbiology, chemistry, hematology, and blood. And even though it's only 4 like areas, it's such a massive list of things you can study underneath. So what's really nice about the medical laboratory science program, we run the tests and we learn about how the actual lab setting works, but we really do get that behind look of what's causing this, what is really going on that makes these really high levels or really low levels of certain tests. And so we can look at something and be like, yep, that's a viral infection right there, you know, this person has meningitis, and we can send that off to the doctor and they start treatment right away. So we will go out into actual hospital and clinic settings and learn from people who already are MLSs and their sites on, you know, how does it actually feel to work with real live patients and samples? And it's really kind of a nice experience to get hands-on before we do graduate and get our final job. A good portion of medical decisions made by doctors and nurses are based off of our tests that we run. And if we don't have anyone to run tests, it's harder to make medical decisions. So it is 100% job placement opportunities, you know, especially for our students now. We are getting calls from hospitals and clinics before we graduate that are like, hey, do you have anyone that's graduating soon? Can we talk to them? So it's really nice that they're also reaching out to us that, you know, we can confidently graduate and know that we're gonna find a job somewhere and we're gonna be able to help people as soon as we can.